I want to give you one pithy articulation of our calling by a bishop. His name was Frank Weston. He said, "You are Christians. Then your Lord is one and the same with Jesus on the throne of his glory in heaven, with Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament at the altar, with Jesus received into your hearts in communion, with Jesus who is mystically with you as you pray, and with Jesus enshrined in the hearts and bodies of his brothers and sisters up and down the world out there. Now go out into the highways and hedges and look for Jesus in the ragged and the naked, in the oppressed and the sweated, in those who have lost hope and in those who are struggling to make good. Look for Jesus in them. And when you have found him, gird yourself with his towel of fellowship and wash his feet in the person of his brethren." If we're not growing in God's grace, learning how to love, love God with all our heart, mind, and soul, and learning how to love our neighbor as ourselves, if we're not doing that, we are, in essence, slowly but surely sliding away from all that is good and holy and eternal.